One of Quinn's got up their sleeve from first phase. Lynagh springing away. Oh, he's left them all flailing. Who can stop him on that form and that pace?
Yes, Ehren Painter has actually left on his own a bit there. Big ask of a tight head prop off the back of the Lynagh to fill that gap. Finn Baxter does a small nudge on him, was just enough to put him off his run where he would have made that tackle.